Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been quite a while since I've done like a haul type of video. I think that's good news though, because it means I haven't really been shopping. But I do have a mini haul video for you guys today. I do have a couple of things from Organic Basics as well as Mate the Label. And I'm really excited for this video because these, well, Organic Basics is a brand that I've just loved and I've been working with for a while. I have a couple of other Organic Basics videos on my channel. I will link those down in the description box below if you are interested to check those out. I do have a discount code for Organic Basics. It will give you 10% off your order. I'll have that code down in the description box below, and I'll also have an affiliate link that you can use if you want to purchase any of these items or any other items from Organic Basics. I do receive a commission if you use the link or the code. But Mate the Label is a new brand that I've seen and I've been wanting to try, and I finally pulled the trigger on some of their items. Before I jump into this video, I did want to let you guys know that this video is in partnership with Organic Basics. They did gift me the items that I'm going to mention in this video, but I did pick the items out. I absolutely love them. And again, I wouldn't be sharing anything on this channel that I didn't truly love myself. So with that being said, I'm just going to get straight in. I'm going to show you guys the items that I got from Organic Basics and Mate the Label. Okay. So from Organic Basics, I picked up two shirts. Again, these were gifted, but I received two shirts from them. They are the same shirt, but in different colors. And that is how much I love these shirts. So Organic Basics, if you're not familiar with them, they are a sustainable, eco-friendly, ethical company that creates a lot of basics. They recently came out with their first collection of like what they call second layer items. They're items that you would just wear out. They're not like under layer type items like bras or layering tanks, layering camis, things like that. So there are a couple of items in this second layer collection that they just released, and the one that I picked up is the Oxford shirt. So I got the Oxford shirt in both the white and a light blue color, and these, guys, I can't tell you how much I love these. Like, I love all the items that I get from Organic Basics, but these ones truly blew me away when I got them. And so the Oxford shirt is very classic. I'm gonna take the blue one because I think you can probably see things better on this one. But it has like a banded Mandarin collar, so there's not actually any sort of like, you know, like, I don't know what you call that, like the little square collars or Peter Pan collars. It's just a like banded, like simple Mandarin collar. When I say banded, it's because there's like this, you know, this like thin band here. And then there are, let's see, four buttons. Yeah, four buttons, which go not all the way down the shirt, but I would say like a third down. And the buttons are really, really cool. So the shirt is made from 100%, I think it's GOTS certified cotton. And then the buttons are made from hemp, and I believe it's recycled hemp. And then it's really cute because on the sides of the buttons, you probably can't see it because it's so small, but it does say Organic Basics on the sides. So really, really nice detail. And the button is kind of like a creamy gray with speckles in it. So it's just really, really pretty detailing. There are a couple of things that I absolutely love about the shirt. The first is that it's in such a classic style, but it is a little bit oversized, so it's a little bit more relaxed. I think it's really great for like casual wear, because a lot of the times on the weekends, I do want to wear like a button-down white shirt, you know, with jeans, just something simple but still classic. But I find that most like white shirts, they're either, you know, too fitted, so it looks a little bit too formal for casual wear, or if it's, you know, like really oversized, it just doesn't look that good. It looks a little bit sloppy. I really loved this because this is a really good in-between. It has this Mandarin collar, so it's quite casual. It's fitted through the arms, but it's quite relaxed in the body, and it's not super, super long. So the thing with like buying an oversized shirt or a white shirt that's like two sizes too big is that, yes, you get the oversized fit, but it's really, really long. So it's hard to kind of do like a half tuck into your pants or to tuck it all the way into your pants because there's too much excess fabric. But this shirt is perfect. See that? But it's slightly longer in the back so that you can, you can tuck the front in easily and then still have the back hanging out. So really, really like that about this shirt. And then the other thing, oh, and then let me show you guys the back. The back has just this really nice kind of little like pleated detail here. I don't know what that's called, but yeah, just a very standard shirt. Again, the back is a little bit longer than the front, and it does have like a curved hem, so very feminine. Just really nice attention to detail on the shirt. The other thing that I absolutely love about this shirt is that the quality feels so nice. No spandex, no elastane used in the shirt. It's 100% cotton. And this cotton, like, I have other 100% cotton button-down shirts, and this one by far feels really nice. It's quite thick, so I think it would be too warm to wear in the summer, but it just feels like very, very quality. It feels like a very quality shirt. It's like feels like heavy, durable cotton. So I think this is really, really great for the winter, for the fall, and for the spring. So I'm 5'2". I normally wear an extra small or a small. Because this one does fit a little bit looser, I did go ahead and opt for an extra small, and it was just perfect. It's slightly loose, but not super baggy, and the length is perfect. It's not too short, not too tight. I think the extra small is perfect. So my recommendation would be that if you get this shirt, just get it in your normal size. All right, guys, so the next two items that I picked up are from Mate the Label. I did buy these on my own, and this is the, I think this used to be called like the vintage cotton pullover or something like that, but I did see on the website that they recently changed the name to, I think it's like organic cotton terry raglan or something like that. I'll have a link to the items down below. It is an affiliate link, so I do receive commissions if you purchase through the link. It's the standard crew neck that they have that's really popular. And then, so this was the first item that I picked up. And then the second item that I picked up, these are their, I think it's called the classic joggers. Again, I don't remember the names exactly, but I'll have both items down below that you guys can go and check out if you'd like. So I picked up both of these items in the color pear. The color doesn't look correct on camera. It's looking like a lime green, but it's definitely not a lime green. I do have photos of this on my Instagram, so if you guys want to see like the true color of this, check out my Instagram. I'll have my Instagram link down below also, but I would say that the color is actually kind of like a washed out, more yellowy, like avocado color. That's what I would describe it as. So I got both of these items in a size small. Like I mentioned before, I normally wear an extra small, but I ordered these both in an extra small and a small, and I felt like the extra small was just way too tight for loungewear. The pants especially, they were like skin tight. So so I would suggest ordering one size up. The pants are extremely long. I don't know if I want to get these tailored because they're sweats. I'm probably not going to. I'm just going to wear them as is or just kind of roll them up. But yeah, they are long, but the small fits perfectly in terms of like bagginess or, you know, how loose or tight they are. They're just perfect. So these classic joggers, they're sweats with kind of like a tapered leg. And then the bottom of the leg does have like an ankle band here, like an elastic band, which I think is really flattering, except for they're too long on me, so it doesn't really make a difference. And then the waistband here, this is kind of like made out of a cotton jersey material, so the material is a little bit different than the body of the pants. The body of the pants is like a terry, it's like a cotton terry, so the inside of it has kind of like that terry-ish material. It's kind of like a not a towel, but you know, like terry material. I don't know how else to describe it. They're super soft, okay, like super, super soft. And then it does have this white string here that you can kind of, you know, tighten or loosen as you need to. The waistband is elastic, and there are two pockets on the pants as well. The back does not have any pockets, they're just plain all the way down. So for the sweatshirt, this is just like a classic sweatshirt. It's a crew neck with an elastic band here, and then it does have like two seams in the front at the where the arms like attach to the body of the sweatshirt. And then the arms do have elastic bands on the bottom as well, and so does the bottom of the sweatshirt. The back is pretty much the same as the front, two seams. Yeah, it's just a very plain sweatshirt. Bad about this because you can dress it up, dress it down. Yeah, I think it's just a really good basic sweatshirt to have. Very versatile, so I'm definitely gonna be styling it multiple ways for the fall and the winter. The thing that I really like about Mate the Label is that they use organic cotton, and then also they keep all of their production local. So they're based in LA, their materials are sourced from LA, it's made in LA. Your end product isn't being shipped from like China over to like Europe, back to China, then to the US to get to you, you know, stuff like that. So it's really, really local, so I really like that. And yeah, I mean, it's just, I think it's a, I haven't done like full research into them, so I can't tell if they're a company that kind of greenwashes or if they're truly a sustainable, eco-friendly company. So I just want to put that out there so you guys can go and do your own research. But at least from the basic skim that I did on the site, it seems you know, it seems like an okay company, but again, you need to go into your own research. I need to do more thorough research as well. All right, guys, so that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Again, like I mentioned, I will have all of these items linked down in the description box below, as well as some affiliate coupon codes and links that you can use if you are planning to purchase any of these items. Lastly, I will also link my blog and my Instagram down below as well. So if you like my channel and you want to see what I'm up to when I'm not on YouTube, check out my blog and my Instagram. All right, guys, thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.